There is a Facebook page called People Who Are Thinking About or Have Already Left Connecticut. There are 3,500 members in it, and I don't think it's been in force for quite for a long time. So that's another indication that things aren't going that well.